developing the strength you need for tomorrow. A very pleasant morning to all. Investiture ceremony is one of the most memorable event for every school new academic year. Investiture ceremony is a solemn occasion where all the young students are prepared to don the mantle of leadership and discharge their responsibilities entrusted upon them by the school, and where leaders pledge to restore their duties to the best of their abilities. So, I take this splendid opportunity to welcome our principal sister, Reverend Sister Gracie Thomas. I extend my hearty welcome to our Sister Sabina and Sister Blizzy. I also extend my sincere welcome to our teaching and non-teaching staff, as well as all my dear friends. It's my pleasure to welcome you all in this investiture ceremony. I am glad to congratulate our newly elected leaders, Master Om Kadukar and Kumari Yadni Zhade. I would also like to congratulate our deputy leaders, Master Siddhesh Mungre and Kumari Kasturi Tonge. We wish you very best for showing your best and admirable leadership. Thank you.
Leaders are the role models who inspire the followers and motivate them to reach the target of success. Good morning everyone to this spectacular day. The galaxy of thinkers and bookworms, honorable sisters, dear teachers, respected parents and beloved students, how beautiful is this day, because it not only marks down the installation of an honorable member of St. Anne's High School Sumthana to his workplace, but also it symbolizes education and its importance in our lives. Now, we have come to the most awaited moment of the day, the giving away of the badges to the student council members of the academic year 2021-2022. The newly elected head boy of school, Master Om Kadukar. Om has proved his balancing efficiency through academic excellence. He is a quick learner and obedient student during the previous academic year. Congratulations, Om. We wish you a grand success. Walking forward proudly is Kumari Yadni Zhade to take over as the new head girl. She considers hard work and well-discipline approved the strength that leads to achieve the various accolades. Her academic excellence proves her diligence and dedication. We wish you success in all your initiatives. Congratulations, Yadni. Now, we have the deputy head boy of the academic year 2021-2022, Master Siddhesh Mungre. Siddhesh is a passionate learner with the potential of breathing life into his aspirations. He believes that teamwork can make all the difference. Congratulations, Siddhesh. We wish you all the best. Now, we move to the newly elected deputy head girl for the session, Kumari Kasturi Tonge. Kasturi participated in various co-curricular activities and has a great faith in leadership skills, and also a proud winner of various competitions. Congratulations, Kasturi. May you be successful in your endeavors. Let's move to the house captains for the year 2021-2022. Now, we have the house captains of Red House, Master Atharva Srivastav. Congratulations, Atharva. Good luck. Red House captain from girls section, Kumari Runal Rajurkar. Congratulations, Runal. We wish you all the very best. Next, we have the captains from Blue House. From boys section, Master Takshak Mankar. Congratulations, Takshak, and best of luck. Now, the girls captain of Blue House, Kumari Sai Dethe. Congratulations, Sai, and wish you all the best. Next, we have the house captains from Greenhouse. From boys section, Master Lekhraj Gavande. Congratulations, Lekhraj. Have a great captainship ahead. Greenhouse captain from girls section, Kumari Gauravi Gupta. Congratulations, Gauravi. We wish you good luck. Now, we move towards the house captains of Yellow House. Master Aditya Akhojwar from boys section. Congratulations, Aditya. We wish you all the very best. Kumari Shreya Gaikwad, Yellow House Captain from Girls Section. We wish you success, Shreya. Congratulations, Shreya.
Om Dhanraj Kaduka, solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my abilities. I shall not misuse my powers. I shall try to work for the excellence at every sphere of activities.
I, Yadni Zare, solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my abilities. I shall not misuse my power. I shall try to work for excellence in every sphere of the activity.
I, Siddhesh Bhungare, solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my ability. I shall not misuse my power. I shall try to work for excellence in every sphere of activities.
I, Kasturi, solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my abilities. I shall not misuse my power. I shall try to work with excellence in every sphere of activities.
I, Srirathra, solemnly promise to discharge my duties in the best of my abilities. I shall not misuse my power. I shall try to work for the excellence in every sphere of my activities.
I, Runal, solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my abilities. I shall not misuse my powers. I shall strive to work for excellence in every sphere of activities.
Bishop Mankar, solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my abilities. I shall not misuse my powers. I shall work for excellence in every sphere of activities.
Sai Reddy, solemnly promise to discharge my duty to the best of my ability. I shall not misuse my power. I shall try to work for excellence in every sphere of activities.
I, Lekharaj Vinod Gavande, solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my abilities. I shall not misuse my power. I shall try to work in excellence in every sphere of my activities.
I, Karabhi Gupta, solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my abilities. I shall not try to misuse my powers. I shall work for excellence in every sphere of activities.
I, Vinod Gavande, solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my abilities. I should try to not misuse my power. I should try to work for the excellence of this sphere in my ability.
I, Shreya, solemnly promise to discharge my duties to the best of my abilities. I shall not misuse my powers. I shall try to work for the excellence in every sphere of activities.
A very bright good morning to all of you. A warm welcome to our dear parents, teachers, and most cherished dear children. My hearty congratulations to the newly appointed team of office bearers of St. Anne's High School, Sundana, for the year 2021-22. The leadership team that have been formed today definitely have brought glory to God and honor for you. Carved a way for the bright future. You have laid a foundation to lead and create your future and fulfill a dream for achievement. School have been given you a lot of responsibilities to be fulfilled. Leadership is the culmination of the life skills. A leader must have strong self-confidence. Leaders should be able to promote cooperation among the group members. He or she should be a person with a creative and innovative in what they do. A good leader is the one who can inspire the others to do their best. He or she must be a role model for his or her followers. In difficult situation, a leader must not lose hope. A leader must have good communication skills. You should learn to resolve conflicts among your friends and critically analyze the situations. The online world in which we are living have brought many challenges but with many opportunities. Now it's time for newly appointed leaders of the Student Council to bring innovative ideas and to make the flag of the school fly high. Let not the pandemic keep you away from your responsibilities. You should be positive, creative, and continue to support your school with good ideas. The newly appointed leaders should try and understand the difference between a leader and a boss. Learn to take everyone together and hear the ideas of everyone. You have been selected among many students, so you have the responsibilities in the leadership council. Always remember that the teachers are looking up to you with fresh ideas. We are always ready to help you and execute your ideas. The doors of St. Anne's High School is always open to fresh ideas. I congratulate all the Blue Group teachers for your effort to bring such a program through online. Thank you, dear parents, always supporting and helping your children and also helping us by your encouraging words. Once again, congratulations to one and all. Thank you.
Gratitude brings joy and laughter into the life of all those around you. Hello everyone, a warm greeting for all of you. I would like to express my gratitude towards our principal, Reverend Sister Gracie Thomas, our beloved teachers, and all my dear friends who make this virtual ceremony a memorable one. I am so grateful to all my friends who have selected me as head girl by giving me the valuable votes. I will try to become a good leader. So let's together take our school at a higher level of the success. Thank you.
Warm greeting to all. I may fall short of words to express my emotions and my gratitude for the opportunity I have received to be the head boy of a school. Firstly, I extend my sincere thanks to Principal Sister Gracie Thomas and teachers who inculcated such capabilities in me that I felt confident to be able to discharge my duties and responsibilities as the head boy of a school. Also, I would like to thank all the students who trusted me and kept their faith on me. We will try our best to take our school to the greater heights of success. Thank you.